Harrison?
How's it going?
Never been better.
Glad
Mr.
Here.
Pearson. Morgan.
Thank you for all your work.
Of course, Mr. Morgan.
I mean that.
Whatever you say.
Come on now, Pearson.
Hello.
Hey.
Come and get a dinner. She's a high seat.
How are you holding up?
Well, I got whiskey in my belly, so I'm good.
Mm-hmm.
How you holding up?
Not good, I won't lie.
Hi there, Arthur.
I know the feeling.
Hey there. Working hard there.
Somebody's got to do it.
All right, well, don't let me disturb you.
All right then, Arthur.
Mr. Esquella.
Hello, Reverend.
Hello, Arthur.
You okay? You ain't out of it again, are you?
I resent the accusation, Mr. Morgan.
We're just making sure you're all right.
Right.
All right.
There's room here. You want to sit?
Everything good?
I guess.
I hope so.
Okay.
Sean.
All right there.
You staying out of trouble?
Of course I am.
Glad to hear it.
Yep. Okay.
Hey, Arthur.
Hi, Lenny. You might be the youngest, but some of the others could learn a thing or two from you.
Appreciate you saying that.
Anyway, I'll leave you to it.
Okay, Arthur.
Uncle?
Hi, Jack.
Hi, Uncle Arthur.
Look,
come on, folks,
everything's gonna be all right.
I know.
You'll be good now.
Okay, Uncle Arthur.
Mr. Williamson?
Hi, Karen.
Hello, Arthur.
How many of those have you had?
Not enough.
Anyway. Who am I to talk?
All right, then.
You want to sit, Arthur?
You'll work it out, Dutch. You always do. Hope you're working on a plan there.
Always.
Anyway, won't disturb you.
Okay, Arthur.